officially on Panda Watch in San Diego.
Zoo officials say the pair will make their first public debut on August 8th. They arrived in San Diego late last month, and since then, they've been getting used to their new home. And by the way, they are the first couple of pandas to enter the U.S. in more than 20 years.